Plots and characters don't make life. Life is here and now. Anytime you say the word, anytime you let her rip. What distinguishes the majority of men from the few is their ability to act according to their beliefs. If there is to be any peace, it will come through being, not having. Whatever needs to be maintained through force is doomed.